they're not poverty-stricken, these boys, are they? They don't do it for the money. I think they do.
In LA traffic.
Oh, oh! Dude! Oh, shit. Oh my god.
I've fallen and I can't get up.
We've had a long trip. We want to go home.
You get him out of the snow and he goes down.
Looks like only about 300
this time.
Just a few broken bones.
Is it broken bones?
Headlights.
You broke bones. What's she gonna do?
Oh, I'll just get the insurance. See, I got my Midas warranty. Will that cover it?
Snowboarding these days and wish it would go on a downhill slope and wish everybody would stop snowboarding and all the people who want to start don't even try it. It's boring sports traversing, you sit down, we'd much rather ski.
I think it's very possible. I think it's a good line. I think it's a real kind of scary line.
I'd say good. Perfect. Good. 6 seconds in the air.
Yeah, I can do it.
Schmode.
Not good.
Okay, concentrate. I think you can do this. You know, it's a basic line. You should be able to.
Yeah, you gotta get it.
No problem. Y'all ready, buddy?
No problem. Yeah, let's do it.
I think you should be good.
Going big?
I'm going big.
Last cigarette, boys.
Okay, here we go.
That was nothing.
You held it good, man. Good posture.
That's right. Great. You see me sticking on that lower shelf there?
Oh, I saw it.
Got some damaged vehicles there.
Yeah, she came apart down there on the next to last run. Crew chief's done a real good job getting everything together. We just hope to go back in the pits before this run bring out for the next round. Yeah. I'd like to thank my sponsors, Choco Logs, NASA. They really put the thing together well for me. It looks like we've had some tiles blow off on re-entry, and she just didn't work right. Looking to come back in the next round and win it.
I feel like I really missed this whole movement.
Wait, wait, what are you saying? with it. Son of a bitch, you! You go!
Kickflip, what a trip, 6 feet air. Lend me free shoes, I got 10 free pair. Got no money, but I get young chicks. Don't know much, but I pull fat tricks. Dropping on a ramp, 10 feet tall. Grind 20 feet down a fat brick wall. I skate better than all I know. Think I'm cooler than all my bros. See me in the center for the magazine pages. I get free shit, but I got no wages. Barrels, wax, and floaters galore. Check the photographers kicking on the shore. Live by the beach for 21 years. I surf better than all my peers. Never get snake, never pearl. Get my pick from the yum dumb girls. See my photo looking cool. See me on the video acting a fool. Sponsored by companies owned by my friends. Only the pros are making mad ends. Married to a stripper, living HP. Travel around the world, but I got no money.
Shaking body sponsored. Shaking body, shaking body. Shaking body sponsored. Shaking body. Shaking body sponsored. Shaking body, shaking body. Shaking body sponsored. Shaking body.
Fish 720, the crowd wants tricks and I've got plenty. The pipe is fine and so's the snow. I bore better than all my bros. Sure can ride, but it's all I know. Won a few contests, now I'm pro. Got huge pants and flaming red hair. Black flag last 100 pair. Got fat skills with attitude to boot. Flex my attitude, I got no loot. Pimpin' hoe parties for all my bros.
Afraid he'll catch me picking my nose.
Shaking body sponsored. Shaking body, shaking body. Shaking body sponsored. Shaking body. Shaking body sponsored. Shaking body, shaking body. Shaking body sponsored. Shaking body.
What a trip, 6 feet air. Lend me free shoes, I got 10 free pair. Got no money, but I get young chicks. Don't know much, but I pull fat tricks. Dropping on a ramp, 10 feet tall. Grind 20 feet down a fat brick wall. I skate better than all I know. Think I'm cooler than all my bros. See me in the center for the magazine pages. I get free shit, but I got no wages.
Shaking body sponsored. Shaking body, shaking body. Shaking body sponsored. Shaking body sponsored. Shaking body, shaking body. Shaking body sponsored. Shaking body. Shaking body sponsored. Shaking body, shaking body. Shaking body sponsored. Shaking body. Shaking body sponsored. Shaking body.
Again, when we have a party at my house.
seat of attraction for tourists and especially young people who come through here with the idea of seeing what Skid Row looks like. No danger whatsoever. There's no danger.
Hey, he's a damn liar.
Are you starting to learn all these tricks?
Yeah, well, I already do them on my skateboard and my surfboard, so now I'm just taking them to the snow. It's fun.
Fish out of water! Mambo! Mambo!
Comparing it to surfing, you have that same sensation?
No, snowboarding is kind of better, unless I'm riding pipeline, because snowboarding, you get to go down the mountain with all your buddies and rage all day long.
Hetzel, what do you look for in a snowboard?
I look for flexibility, snap, spring, non-torque, and footing control in the chassis.
I think we're smoothing out the base to put on a new coat of wax. Good?
Really tough.
Looks good.
The track jump is a little tough.
That way.
Yeah, Jon Freeman, our favorite director. Go bigger. Go. We need to see something a little bit bigger.
also know I keep enough gases. Got a daily knife, I keep right around it. Been sitting there for years, I'm gonna have it. I got through the fence, I run in and grab it, crazy. Crazy, 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 yeah! Now I got my own muscle gas in my pocket. I'm on a tree and a branch and a rabbit. I'm a country girl from the Saturday covers. So I can watch it die. Crazy, 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 crazy,
sitting here on the line, I had the prep crew get this thing all together. It's actually a test prototype for Evel Knievel before the Snake River jump. Should come through for me on this run. Kodiak, Bob Zinda from the Evel Knievel crew chief, really put the thing together well for me. I also like to thank Steve McQueen for inspiring me in the Lomond movie. Once said, when you're racing, you're living, but everything else is just waiting. Really inspired me.
What's up with snowboarding, bro?
Well, the pow-pow's okay, but everything else.
Really careful with these guns. You never know what might happen. Hey, you need a light?
Yeah.
What you got?
Juicy booty. Know her name, man? Damn, that is the flyest chocolate statue I ain't never seen.
should so understand. I'm an MSM and I'm a ladies man. I don't have a lot of women hanging on my sleeve. Only one fine lady that you better believe. Said D's her name, and that's the truth. I gave a lot of things up before I turned her loose. It's just her and me, and that's feeling free. Come on, listen to Ron now!
We're doing a little heli skiing here. We got this new super fast turbo motor. Saves gas once in a while, just shuts off in the air.
No worries.
You crashed the damn helicopter.
like that, John?
Crazy.
You want to start a rumble?
Boot to beat on the man, the dick too deep too fast, the finish get up here, man.
Come here often. They have the best rooms in town.
Yeah, snowboarding's pretty cool, you know. It's all about having fun with your bros. Not, it's not the contest. It's having fun with your bros.
That's a bunch of bullshit.
Hi there, my name's Andy. I'm from the United States, and I'll be teaching English 101 over here in Japan. These are my two students. When you meet the ladies in the USA, what are you gonna say?
Hey, ladies, I'm a fat guy, but I get things cooking, ladies.
Nice. I love that. And for the final one, hey, ladies, I'm kind of skinny, but you're a fat girl, so let's get the bacon rolling. Guys?
He wouldn't print that, would you, though?